Also breaking, the FDA has declared a major breast cancer drug be no longer used. Officials say there is no proof that the drug Avastin extends lives, and it's in fact causing dangerous side effects. Today's ruling was long expected, but is sure to disappoint women who say they have run out of other options. You can read more on the ruling on WCPO.com in our 9 Against Breast Cancer section. Amanda.